Today I'll be making the flag of Sabah using only Rubik's Cube. As usual, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe and hit the notification bell. Also check out our previous videos and thank you for watching.